image recognition technology or UAV tracking navigation paths based on BASENET abstract. The image of UAV tracking navigation path is easily affected by noise, and there are problems of low image recognition occurrence and poor image enhancement effect. Therefore, a resonance based on image recognition technology for UAV tracking navigation path is proposed. Extract image features and analyzes image color and shape. The application operator is used to process the image to enhance the age of the image using the Berliner interpolation method. The image is scaled, the threshold is promised, and the noise is pressed by completing the variate transform. Build a resonance based recognition model, use a metal resolution or create Henry Rachel structure. Render each node and output any node image counter directs perform global polling on the input feature map to improve image degradation. The gradient image is boundaries use the boundaries and mass fully considered to the characteristics of the UAV tracking and the navigation path, and use the statistical averaging mass of the obtain the average interferomers amplitude and force, and collected the interface characteristics, the distance, the interactive series selection mass is due to obtain immigration recognition results. It can be seen from the experimental results that this technology can extend comprehensive image information and has a high signal to noise ratio, which can achieve the promise of image enhancement and the highest image recognition accuracy obtained is 0.96 with a corrected recognition result. Keywords: resonate UAV. Introduction. UAV is kind of the aircraft that can direct parental complaint special test under unmanned conduction. It is a product of the continuous development and progress and of information technology, where evolution, signal technology, communication technology, information process technology, intelligent control technology, aviation processual technology, and other advanced technologies. At the beginning of the UAV, it was widely used in the military because it is small size, strong and mobility and ability to defend a wide wood casualties. UAV tracking navigation is a navigation technology based on computer vision due to the advantage of the complete autonomous electromagnetic interference and high navigation correctly when approaching the target. UAV tracking navigation has received extensive attention and research at home and abroad, and has become a navigation mode with a broader response spec. Some scholar has discussed use the UAV tracking navigation to achieve the autonomous landing and the landing of UAV. UAV tracking navigation is to collect the motion parameters of the carrier according to the real-time image taken by the camera on the carrier, so as to conduct navigation and control the carriers. The promise of the navigation solution use the target image information is to correctly obtain the features of the target image and then quickly use the obtainable features to collect the pose, position, and attitude of the UAV. The process requires the image recognition. At present, reference has promised an image regression mass or actual UAV system based on convolution network using Thermal optical system collision equipment pictures and different type of UAVs and birds have been collected, and the convolutional network and support a better match for small simple recognition of UAVs has been designed. The designed convolution network is used to recognize music data sets, UAV image and bird image respectively, and support better machine is also used to recognize UAV and bird image and comparative experimental and carry out refers promotes a research and application of UAV image recognition technology system. Based on the UAV V3 autosum framework, a high precision UAV V3 RC target detection algorithm is constructed by inducting the attention module SE, forming a UAV image recognition technology system. It has been successfully operated to the detection and recognition of the abnormal feature in massive UAV image of many water conservation projector referenced processed a perimeter features remained network UAV area image target detection algorithm based on the cast RCN and improved algorithm based on feature Pyramid, Nick Ward, as a studios, prominent branches and added on the original based and feature information of two different sample methods is used to enhance the expression ability to small target features and at the same time increase cascade RCN to sufficient small target processing completed reference promise to a plain machine learning algorithm to evaluate to obtain high processing and area image. The image is divided into tracking image and invalidated use the development test data set. Experimental shows that image obtainment by this method has high accuracy, referred the promised and improve UAV identification and detection method based on the integration linear method of the heritage command. The method consisted of four class features and works in a heritage manner. The first class feature is used to check the predicted ability of the UAV. The second class feature is used to detect the UAV type, and the last two class features are used to process the result sample. One, imaging pair processing is of UAV tracking and navigation path. For the UAV tracking, navigation path imaging recognition is necessary to pre-process the image to improve the image quality, which can effectively reduce the rhythm of the UAV tracking process. The tracking navigation path image can be obtained through the acquisition card and not the interference filter is received directly affected the occurrence of the recognition and analysis result. Therefore, the image pair processing can remove the background and the redundant parts that are not recognized. Target image process include image grossing, missing castle, and image facial, image age direction, and image variation. In the field of the target recognition, the background of UAV tracking and navigation path image recognition is essential component, and the information will change at any time, so the recognition occurrence cannot reach a satisfactory level. Therefore, the use of the sport vector machine has large operation, strong generation, and good real-time performance. When the sport vector machine is used for recognition and class filtering, the crown function needs to be selected first. For the mapping of the simple space, is needed to the current to the space first, and then the hemiplane class filtering is carried out according to the class filtering result. The operation hemiplane can be selected, and the support vector can be given. 1.1 image denoising the image recognition technology. Firstly, monitors the recognize image and interpret a form of the image as the input symbol for process, extend the feature of the current input image and output the feature is digital form. However, due to the noise interference of the essence feature, there are many noise scatters in the feature extent result. Therefore, image resolution technology needs to be used for design noising. Because the image transmitted by UAV tracking navigation paths have different feature characters, the recognition result is the result of the multiple frequencies, pausing and commuting. 1.1 Experimental setup. The UAV amusement target pausing, tracking, and navigation system is mainly divided into subsystem, UAV vessel and navigation system, and the UAV fed control system. The vessel navigation system includes two paths, cinema and Raspberry Pi. The airborne cinema capture the target image information. Raspberry Pi is independent vessel pro system. The image of the drone tagging the navigation path was taken at 8 o'clock on April 4, 2020, and the weather was clean but foggy. Use effects within UAV manufacturing by a computer, the UAV can quickly and effectively generate data such as and algorithm maps, awesome photo maps, and grounded digital metal. The feature lag is quickly with a Sony DSC-WX220 commoner, and the length of which Sony's G length. The image of the UAV tracking the navigation path is shown in Fig 4. It can be seen from Fig 6. That image is tracked by convolution neural network mask, U-Loop algorithm, and casting the RCMS and are not compressive, resulting in practical loss of the information. However, the image is trained by resonate recognition technology and comprehensive and consistent with the selected area shown in Fig 4 and can obtain all image information in order to prove that the research technology has a good audio information extent. The single to noise radio or the definition image or those are analyzed.